Welcome back to a new video, everybody. So today, I'm here with October.
Hi!
So before I start my videos, I'd like to do a shout-out. The shout-out for this video goes to Michael Chansey. Thank you so much for the comment. If you guys want to be shouted out in my next video, all you gotta do is comment down below, and you can be shouted-out next time. I also want to let you guys know that I do have a P.O. box now, and if you guys would like to send us any kind of mail of any sort, we're gonna be doing fan mail unboxings in the future. Pretty sure I've got the P.O. box up on the screen right now. But yeah, hopefully you guys can send us some cool mail, and we will definitely do an unboxing of that stuff. So today, oh my goodness, not today, it's 2 a.m. Why are we doing this?
I'm tired.
I'm tired. So we're gonna be baking a cake. It's gonna be pretty delicious, and Jesus Christ! Wow, that hit way harder than I expected it to.
You know what that is?
Oh, headache. Alright, so what are we making?
Devil's food.
Oh my gosh, okay. Perfectly moist. So what do we need?
Sorry.
So we just need to find the ingredients first. Where do we find the ingredients? Right here?
Yes.
Is it going to be in Spanish this time?
No, I can't see it. I don't got my glasses on.
What are you doing? Oh, we need 1 cup of water, 3 eggs, and some vegetable oil. Well, we don't have vegetable oil, but we have canola oil.
Crisco, pure canola.
Okay, so we got the egg?
We got the eggs.
Yes.
See my stickers that I left on the counter.
Oh, we don't have any water. I found it. Measuring cup, where are you at? I found it. Wait, hang on. What do we need?
1 cup of water and 1/3 cup of oil. Wait, we should probably preheat the oven first.
Oh shoot, good idea.
350.
What was that noise? There's a ghost in here.
It's probably the cat. 350. Wait, there's nothing in the oven, is there?
Wait. Okay. Alright. Oh, we got some delicious looking creamy supreme.
It's vanilla icing.
I don't want to talk about it. Okay, so what's first?
I'm sorry, I actually am trying to think.
This one?
Yes. That's a pan, that's for our batter. But we need a bowl to mix the batter.
Oh, okay.
Isn't it in that one, Eric?
Let's try not to be super loud. Okay. Is that good enough?
Yeah, it's good. I hit my nose on the camera.
Okay, let's do this.
Here, take the camera.
Okay, you gonna fill it?
Yeah.
I was
actually wanting to have maybe a layer of
liquid. Oh, this is gonna be the super soft stuff?
Yes.
Oh.
What I told you I wanted for our wedding cake?
Oh my god, are you actually serious?
Yeah.
I can't wait. Oh my goodness.
Remember? I brought it up. I was like, I want like a layered cake with like angel food and devil's food.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the devil's food cake. Thank you.
Mad. Oh my god.
Leave me alone. I can't see.
I can't make fun of you. I need my colorblind glasses sometimes.
There's
bugs. Hey, come here. Come here.
Ah, ow.
Is that all we're using?
Yeah, this is 1/3 oil.
Oh, okay.
So here's the oil.
Into the batter.
We need a cup of water.
I got it. 1 cup of water?
1 cup of water. I'm pretty sure everybody can hear me like breathing. You okay?
Cup of water. Are you okay?
No, it smelled like fettuccine and I kind of want to die.
Woof!
Woof.
Eggs, and then we're gonna do the mixing! Oh crap. On the soap. Don't get eggshells in it.
Okay.
Oh no. Gotta be careful when baking. Especially in soup. Delicious. Good?
We need to hurry.
Yes, we need to hurry.
We can't let the mix sit.
We can't let this sit here. Oh fuck, there's oil on the ground.
There he goes.
I was like joking and then I...
Be careful, because it's plugged in.
Ready? Oh my goodness. Now it's good, right?
Yeah.
Can I eat these?
Yeah, you can.
Oh wait, never mind. Oh my god!
Yeah, don't do that.
Okay, now what?
Take the camera.
Okay, I'm taking the camera. I don't use the grill one.
It's not the grill
one. It's not the grill one, is it?
No,
it's not. Is it the grill one?
It's the canola oil blend.
Oh, okay. Oh my, I swear to God, my fridge is haunted.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I hurt my knee really bad.
Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness. That looks really good.
It really does because it's like frothy and I like it.
Ooh, frothy. Oh yeah, I forgot the oven beeped. Look, it's ready to go. It's not on preheat anymore. Ooh, no, no, no.
You put it in last time.
No, no, no. You just got to pour it though. I thought that's what you meant.
Thank you.
Are you okay? Oh no. Can you stop being haunted for 2 seconds, fridge?
And now, we wait. He's gonna beat you up, sir. Oh, never mind.
Timer setting time. How long for? 26 minutes. Start. What are you doing? You don't care.
What are you doing?
In that old thing for the Fire Nation attack.
Where's this, something to poke it with?
A knife.
A
knife.
Holy crap, it's done actually.
It's not done.
Oh my goodness, it's not done at all. Oh god.
It was like jiggly.
It was jiggly. Oh my gosh, okay.
Cook time. 16 minutes.
16 more minutes.
Yep,
but
yep.
We'll check on it occasionally, probably off camera.
Now we wait.
I think it's finally done.
No good.
I'm gonna take it out.
Your whole house smells like chocolate now.
It does smell like chocolate. It smells so good in here. Well, here we go. Careful, don't burn yourself. Don't singe your hairs.
It smells a little bit burnt.
That's okay. We had to keep it in a little longer than we wanted.
Hey, yeah, so these oven mitts suck.
Yeah, is it hot?
Ow.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I'm excited. Yeah, it's a little burnt. Not bad. We had to keep it in because it was like, we used the wrong oil and it was just kind of rough because we didn't have the other oil.
Oh,
it's done.
It's perfect.
It's done. All right, we got to let this sit now and then we're going to put, oh, where's it at? Where's it at? Then we're going to put the icing on it. Yes.
I thought it was 3:50 a.m.
I mean, it's close to that.
What
time is it?
3:17.
Close enough. You ready to try our creation?
Yes.
All right, let's do this. All right, so this one's mine. We got a piece that we put icing on, and then we have a piece that we didn't put icing on. Let's do it without the icing first.
This man's gonna be the death of me. He keeps me up so late.
I'm a night owl.
I am, but baby, I need sleep. It smells good.
It's super good. Oh my god, we did a good job. All right, we're gonna try the piece with the icing now. You gotta be real freaking careful with this one. Ready? Heck yeah, I didn't even touch it. I liked it without it, to be honest. But it's good.
I'm still not a big fan of chocolate cake. And I don't like chocolate very much.
We still did a really good job.
Highly proud of us.
Anyways guys, so that's basically the end of the video. We're gonna start doing these little baking episodes here and there. It's gonna be called Baking with Kona, as you can probably see as the title. So this will be episode 2 since we already did a baking video. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed it. Go ahead and hit the like button and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Demons you've been through.